Today, USC Nursing tweeting out a reminder about a three-part series discussing kids and the coronavirus, the anxiety involved with it. Part one is called Coping Strategies to Help Children with Anxiety. Part two is promoting healthy coping strategies for parents, caregivers, and families. The third part focuses on parents and caregivers to manage kids' academic demands. The series is already available on their website.